If you come from an AutoCAD design environment, you may be familiar with AutoCAD's dynamic blocks. These are blocks that can easily modify their appearance based on a set of actions and parameters previously defined by the user. Dynamic blocks can be inserted in BricsCAD. BricsCAD sees them as dynamic blocks, and their custom properties can be edited from the Properties panel. Let's create a parametric block that has the same functionality as the dynamic block that was shown earlier. In this drawing, the geometry contains the entities that represent three distinct configurations of the door. Start by launching the block command, select the entities, choose the insertion point, and give a name to the block. Then click OK. By double-clicking on the block, the Create or Edit Block definition dialog will be displayed. Select the block, click OK, and the block will open in the block editor.